Today, I will be working on the Day of the Dead doodle, which will be a paper automata.